Pig butchering victims are really damaged in a way that we have not seen before. We understand romance scam, we understand investment scam, but we have never seen what happens when you lead a human to believe that they are in the relationship of their life and that they are going to not just become rich, but maybe pay off debts or maybe get rid of student loans. And then one day that person comes to find out that it was all a lie.
Officials in New York are warning about a growing scam with a very unpleasant name.
It's called a pig butchering scam.
My name is Erin West. I'm a deputy district attorney in Santa Clara County. In March of 2022, REACT got its first pig butchering case, which is a combination romance scam and investment fraud situation. And we realized that victims were losing their entire net worth over these cases. You hear a grown man cry and really talk about how he doesn't know how he's going to continue. It's impactful. It motivates you. It makes you angry. It makes you sad. We can't keep watching the same thing happen over and over. And what we're seeing is something different than we've ever seen, and something pretty dramatically terrible. One of the quickest ways to get my head to explode is to tell me that once the crypto goes overseas, it's gone, or once the money is overseas, it's gone. Crypto really enables law enforcement to be able to trace funds that we once believed were gone forever. By following them on the blockchain and following them to a location, an exchange where we can serve a search warrant, we can access those funds even if they are overseas. At REACT, we think it's super important that any victim who goes into a law enforcement agency is met with someone that is familiar with this type of fraud and knows specifically what to ask that victim for. We need the transaction hash and we need the deposit address. There are people who are happy to trace that for you and get that information to you. They're happy to walk you through how to do this work, how to do a search warrant. They'll send you a sample. It's the most welcoming, inviting community of people that just want to get victims help and get money away from bad guys. So what we're seeing and where we can get hope from this is we are on an upward trajectory of people who care, people who are competent, people who are ready to share what they know with others. It's only getting better, more educated, more adept,